Welcome to RS Money's Your Business Talk Show. Happy to you have you Advocate Sundara Pandian at the studio.
Hello, sir.
Hi. So, where are you from?
I am now in Chennai.
Okay.
I am born at Ambasamudram in Tirunelveli district.
Okay, south?
Yeah.
Tamil Nadu?
Down south.
Very nice.
Under the banks of the perennial, South India's only perennial river, Tamiraparani.
Tamiraparani.
Yes, yes.
Well,
yes.
Awesome. Nice to have you here.
Yes.
Okay, so what is the service you provide?
I am an advocate.
Okay.
Practicing in Madras High Court.
Civil or criminal?
I practice in civil, criminal and family.
Oh,
family
all
case.
Three?
Yes, yes.
Okay, so how long you are doing this service?
I am doing for the past 15 years.
15 years, awesome. Yes. You have completed your BL?
Yes, I am for my college, I came to Chennai.
Okay.
And you know, there is a proverb saying that Vandare Vala Vaikum Chennai.
Chennai,
yeah. The Chennai is very possessive about the people, those who walks in.
Okay.
Chennai won't leave them back to their own city.
Oh, okay. Nice to hear, okay.
Oh, means of that, I settled at Chennai. Okay. I got good friends over here.
Okay. So,
good
what is your
clients.
Basic graduation? UG, you did?
Yes.
UG?
Yes.
In?
I law.
Law.
After completing 12th.
12th you did law.
Yes, yes. I am much more interested in law.
Okay, okay. So
from
why
my,
so?
From my student life itself,
okay.
I am a student leader.
Oh.
Wherever there is an injustice happening to anybody else,
okay.
Even in my school friends,
okay.
I just raise my voice against any injustice.
Okay.
If you know like some
for
4 to...
For good only, no?
Yeah, for good.
Okay, good.
If some 4 to 5 people join together,
okay.
and they victimize another
yes.
person,
you.
I raise my voice against the person, the downtrodden,
okay.
the haves not,
okay.
or the poor.
Very nice.
And even at that point of time.
Okay.
The reason being that we should protect another human being. We should respect the human being.
Very good.
So, from that stage onwards, I am much more interested in fighting.
Oh, fighting.
Fighting for justice.
Not this fighting.
Yeah, no, no.
Okay.
And even I should tell you, I am also a black belt in karate.
Oh, so
yes.
You are ready for both fights.
Yes, yes. I am a national champion also.
Voice fight as well as for physical fight.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay,
physical
good.
Fight.
Very good. So, as an advocate, what was your achievement you have done in your tenure?
In my tenure, I have got happy clients.
Okay. So,
quick remedy.
Okay.
I will tell my clients quick remedy.
Okay. Why I ask this question is mostly the common public are very fear meeting advocates. Am I right?
Yes, that's maybe.
So how you are?
I got quite good clients.
Okay.
Happy clients.
Okay.
I got many testimonials from my clients.
Okay.
You know, this happens because in a case one body loses, the other ones win.
Okay.
A person's defeat is celebrated as success.
Success for other.
For another side.
Gang, yeah.
A person is at loss.
Yes.
Another person is firing crackers.
Yeah.
This is world. So the person who loses a case simply start to blame the law
okay.
or the advocate.
Okay.
So that the things goes on.
Okay.
And you know the positivity will not travel long.
Okay.
Whereas the negativity will travel long.
You are right. Fast also.
Yes. Very fast.
Mm-hmm.
And everybody is interested to hear negativities.
That is right.
And you know, there is a popular saying, if the mind is processing for result,
mm-hmm.
it will give only results.
Okay.
It will see only results.
Yes.
If your mind is processing for reasons,
okay.
it will give only reasons and it will search for reasons.
Well said.
The worst thing in the world is to find a reason
okay.
in your defeatness.
Okay.
So that may be the thing why the defeated people started to scold
blame.
The law,
blame
the law.
Yeah. Or, fault with the law.
Yeah, or the advocates. You
but
know,
as you said rightly, I am also trying to just understand, you are sharing that the law is very strong.
Yes.
But we are very weak in implementing that. No, like what I mean is, there are two bikers who doesn't wear a helmet. One being caught, one doesn't being. One who is talking is being caught, the other is left out. So why is so injustice happening here?
We cannot judge that is injustice. Maybe he is having a favorable time at that point of time.
But still, it's an injustice before the law, no?
No, we cannot
everybody
say.
Everybody knows that this guy.
You know one thing,
okay.
what is injustice? If somebody else really loses something and if somebody else suffers, it is called as injustice.
Yeah, he loses paying a penalty.
Yes,
yeah.
He has done a wrong. He has done
a
wrong.
You are leaving a guy who has done a mistake not paying a penalty.
Yes,
it's injustice only.
You are comparing it, yeah. But you know, we don't have adequate police force to see all
even
those things.
You can see this happening in the same time. You have four bike riders coming, only is caught, the other three are left. It's not happening in different location. So where is India going?
You know one thing, it should start from the law abiding citizens.
Okay, well
said. It should start from the word saying that law abiding citizens. Everybody else should understand one thing. Mm-hmm. You know, only the law is safeguarding you. It is not you or your mother or your father.
Okay.
We have got our Indian constitution,
okay,
which is supreme in India.
Okay.
And you know, it is the largest democratic country in the world.
Okay.
Only the rulers are none other than the elected people.
Yes.
Only we vote them.
Representative of people.
We vote them.
Yes, yes,
right?
Yes.
So you just imagine we have got a good force in the border, and we have got a good investigating agencies, government law enforcement agencies inside the city.
Okay.
Only by means of that we are having a
peaceful life.
So by means of this, we should understand one thing, that if everybody start to go against the law, even it may be a simple thing like crossing a signal.
Okay.
Or it may be a simple wrong.
Okay.
That will affect at a large. So
okay,
people, the citizens should take a oath to go by the law.
Okay.
That is the way to have a drastic change in our traffic rules and everything.
Oh, yes.
You know, this small thing will travel you for a longer time.
That's true. Yeah.
You know that you won't wear helmet. At next point of time, you won't file your IT returns at a point of time. At one point of time, you will be a richest person.
Okay.
And you will not file the return.
And
so it will come for late payment charges. Yes.
Great.
At that point of time, you know, you have to pay with penalty. Okay. You should pay the proceedings, prosecution, everything.
Okay.
So being correct at your point of time, it is no wrong at all. It is not going to harm anybody else.
Yes.
It gives you a very good
the attitude of this living also, lifestyle and everything. Okay, I agree with you. And one thing what I find is, why you are fighting with all officials and especially police officers?
You know, wherever injustice happens, we fight.
Okay.
We are not fighting with all the honest officers.
Okay.
Advocates, we study law, the basis of law,
okay,
the jurisprudence, the constitution, everything.
Okay.
And the great fighters, our freedom fighters, our majority, they are advocates. For example, you can take Mahatma Gandhi ji, Jawaharlal Nehru. In Tamil Nadu, you can take Vu Chidambaram Pillai. He is also an advocate. So, wherever we see injustice happening, you know, the ordinary prudent man will not raise their voice.
Okay.
Because they don't know what is law.
First voice is from the advocates. Awesome.
For whatever reason it may be.
Okay, good. Fine. Are you also giving any advice to like husband and wife who has misopinion and everything?
Yes. You know, in this kind of times, previously we have got much more civil disputes coming between the co-partner. It means in between brothers for property reasons.
Okay.
Once the brothers got married, you know, the war starts for property.
Okay.
For partitioning the property it starts.
Okay.
But in recent time, you know, once people are loving each other and they make their marriages love marriage.
Okay.
And after love marriages. Or even arranged marriages.
Okay.
You know, the imperfection starts between husband and wife, not between co-brothers.
Why so?
The reason being that our society has transformed a lot in the last 20 years.
Okay.
We people are talking for women rights.
Okay.
Starting from our Subramanya Bharathiyar, we are talking for women rights.
Okay.
So now, the exact women empowerment came only when they start to yearn. Now, you know, many people are starting yearning in the last 15 years.
You're right, yeah.
So when women starts to yearn, she is putting her hard work to earn. So at this point of time, the men should come out of the age-old male chauvinism.
Okay.
Right? Our society has got a many male chauvinism people. So men should come to a little bit level to adjust with the female, to understand their inability to do their household thing as they are busy with their work. So only if the men, these changes are happening because of the male chauvinism. So we should come out of that. We should start helping our better offs.
Okay.
Right.
Well said. Great. Okay. So I do have one more question to you,
sir.
In the whole nation, all the states, which state has got this problem more?
In whole nation, we cannot say like that. More than the rural areas, the urban areas has got more thing.
More problem.
More problem. The cosmopolitan cities.
Okay.
You know, in Chennai. We have got 8 family courts working inside this jurisdiction of Chennai alone.
Okay.
Working for family courts.
Okay.
they work for harmoniously consenting the relationship between husband and wife. Okay. Wherever anything, you know, a person can marry before a priest. Anybody else can solemnize a marriage. Yeah. Starting from a great priest to a small person, or even without priest, you can marry.
Yes.
Right? But whereas if you want to get divorce, only a court can grant it. Court can grant it. Marriage should be registered now, that is compulsory.
Yes.
So many disopinions will lead only to the court, but now the judiciary has got many more courts to solemnize it and to speed up the process. We have got many more things.
Oh,
only the cosmopolitan cities are having much more family matrimonial oriented cases.
Fantastic. Okay, well said. And what do you have something to say to the entrepreneurs of this present era?
Yes. Actually, I want to congratulate all the entrepreneurs of this present era.
Okay.
You know, previously there was a saying that only they have the so-called landlords are the richest people. They have got power and money to start the business.
Mm-hmm.
Muscle power, money power, political power, etc., etc.
Mm-hmm.
But now you know, ideas are no one's monopoly, as said by Dhirubhai Ambani.
Yeah.
Everybody with small ideas. And there is also popular saying, nobody has got money problem, it is only their ideas problem.
You're right.
This young generation, you know, the world's largest youth population is with India. So they are starting many more startups.
Okay.
So while making a startup, they should be much more confident in their ideas.
Okay.
And then only the law is going to help them if something goes wrong.
Great.
So the law helps a person. The law does not help the person who is innocent, but only the person who is vigilant and who has done everything as per the due process of law. So you starting from registering your company, starting from raising funds and private equity, and each and every part you should be much more careful.
Okay.
And you should not fall prey to the false promises.
Okay. Right. So what is your success formula?
My success formula, whatever we are interested, we should do it wholeheartedly.
Okay.
I will say three I's.
Okay.
It's nothing but involvement,
okay,
interests,
okay,
and industry.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
We should have a full-heartedly.
Okay.
And I could also tell a quote.
Mm-hmm.
Without your involvement, you cannot succeed.
Okay.
With your involvement, you cannot fail.
Good.
So if you want to do it wholeheartedly. Otherwise, don't do it.
Okay. Fine. So you are very famous in Kodambakkam, I heard.
Yes, sir.
Why?
It's the area where I settled for a quite long period from after migrating to Chennai.
Okay.
So I'll be involved in all social activities.
Okay.
And helping for the poor people.
Okay.
For their small issues and everything else. Yes, because you cannot expect the government and other people to do something, you know.
Okay.
Yes, yes.
They still do.
So, what we know, we cannot expect for small things.
Yeah, right.
So, by means of, I know the law and I guide people. I don't do anything. Actually, I guide people to fight for their injustice and to do their thing as per the due process of law.
Wow.
Because making an unlawful assembly or raising voices, at no point of time you are going to get your things done.
Okay.
Right, you got a due procedure, how to represent before a government forum, if you got something wrong, if there is some deficiency service, how should represent, and everything I guide people's in my area.
Fantastic. Well said, actually. So, I see a positive energy in you always. How, Mr. Sundara Pandia?
Yeah, positive energy, basically, the world is full of positive energy.
Okay.
I believe in it.
Okay.
God has given us a good world.
Okay.
And you know, now we are in a sophisticated place.
Okay.
Right? Okay. You got everything. Mm. You got everything automatic and many more things.
Okay.
Right? Worrying, you know, I will tell you, worrying, it just keeps you busy doing nothing.
Mm.
There is nothing and no point in simply worrying.
That's right.
So if you be positive, positive attitude will increase the probability of our success.
That's true. Agree. Yeah. Sure.
So I love to read many more positive books.
Okay.
And I have a good friends, those are all positive.
Very nice.
So if you want to be a positive thinker, just surround yourself with positive people.
Well said. Good. Okay, so what do you want to ask or tell to your audience?
Yeah, to my audience, I will tell that be sincere in what you are doing and be confident about our law.
Okay.
And don't do anything against the law. Everything can be done only by the due process of law. and nobody is above the law. All are equal before the law.
Well said. Great. And how can they contact you?
Advocate Sundara Pandia Raja. Mobile number 9444162222. Email mspraja@gmail.com. Website thechennailawyer.in.
Fantastic, Advocate Sundara Pandian. Thank you for having you in the studio. It was our pleasure.
Thank you, sir.